And the one tune that's always got... This works. Ooh.
IB Knight never showed up for his interview, so it looks this week. Heavy thing. Great to have you back. Yeah, thanks. How's your record coming? You know I was working on a record. it's going okay. I think it could be big. Big? I see we're a little cocky. Sure, I mean, am I IB Knight? Hell no. No way, but a brother's gotta have dreams. Yeah, but what's the point of having a dream you can never achieve? When was the last time you even sat down to work on that record? Well, I've been going through some Are you really trying to convince me that you could be anything more than a sad amalgamation of cells, hernias, and disappointment? I'm more than a sad amount. Please, you nothing, yo. You never gonna finish that record. It's true. Four with Heavy Ben after this.
Hola, señores y señoritas. Paco at Casa de Sanchez, inviting you to mi casa for the fiesta of a lifetime. Not only is our food full of olé, but all this weekend, la señorita Consuela Vieja de Montañas de Sangre de Cristo will be serving up our special drink, the Dirty Sanchez. Casa de Sanchez. Mi casa es su casa.
With my weekly rundown of the hippest things to do in Vegas, Ronnie's rules. Ronnie's rule number one, wine coolers. Sure, no one.
Nice.
Pencil with rubber bands.
Is anyone ready to have a fun?
Throwing myself off the Hoover Dam.
Step away from that ledge, buddy, because there's a very good solution. Grown in South America, this little berry is guaranteed to make you harder than Chinese algebra. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.